Yoga is not only physical exercise, this is also psychological and mental exercise as well. And we can say that not only physical toughness, it gives us happiness from the inner side, from the mind.